90s Trail Boss. This one's an 89, I believe. Winter weather, no snow, perfect for these things. Just a quick walk around and ride over, just in case you want to get one for your kid. Perfect mid-size to graduate from like a 110cc. This is a good one to go to. They're still light, easy operation. You just got a forward and reverse right here, forward, reverse, neutral. Typical throttle go. They do have e-start. Full start back up. These do come in four-wheel drive. The four-wheel drives will come with a low in the tranny. This one's just a rear-wheel drive. So you got your typical chain drive, forward reverse trans. Aftermarket tires on this one. More of a race square style. They're belt drive. So you'll just, you gotta watch out for water coming into the belt. Easy change. Simple, simple. They are two stroke. This is a 250 two stroke. Oil will go up here, your injection oil, and then your fuel in the typical spot there. This one's overall pretty good shape other than the seat. The battery goes right there for the e-start. I just pull start this one. Bad connection on the starter somewhere, but they always pull start. Four poles cold and one pole warm, really. They got a cooling fan up front, right in there, just blows air. It's an air cooled, so it just blows air over the engine. Struts up front, one monoshock at the back. A-arms up front, one A-arm to the strut, of course swing arm in the back. Other than that, that's all. All we got here. Handlebar controls, your typical choke lever here. Two position choke lever. Key on off, run, reverse overdrive, lights, brake handle. This one controls all the front and the back. Rear pedal just controls the back. That's just a quick look of this Trail Boss.